Hey guys, so this is another video, and in this video I'm going to show you how to start your Instagram account. And let's say you don't have any posts, or you have some posts that are not so good, they are not high quality, beautiful, etc. So when you start, first of all, if you don't have any posts or any photos, any videos in your account like this that Yannis has so many, like 302 posts, then you need to put 15 to 20 minimum posts so that someone, when someone visits your site or your Instagram account, then they can see, they can really see like, okay, this guy has high quality posts, he has motivational posts or whatever. If you are a business, then you can put high quality photos or videos from your products or services. So, yes, and if you have posts and they are not high quality, just you can just delete all of them and start uploading good posts, high quality posts, etc. So I'm going to show you an account here. That is actually my personal account that I started like 7 days ago, and I had zero posts, and after 7 days I had like 68 followers, and after 7 days I have 718 followers. And because I like, you know, motivational stuff, or these guys over here, Grant Cardone, for example, he's a freaking amazing guy. I started putting up pictures of this guy, also some videos. Let's say, yeah, things like that. And right after, you know, the videos, then they start, the likes started to happen more and more. I started to increase likes, etc. So after, you know, 7 days, this is what happened, and my followers are growing more and more. And the reason, the basic reason that you want to put high quality photos and videos is that when people visit your site, they have to see like, what do you put out? Like, are you putting out like beautiful pictures, you don't have any content? Like, they have to see something that you put out, so they get interested in following you, and then they just will start following you. So yes, basically this is it for this video and the basic mentality behind starting with Instagram and starting growing your followers more and more. And put it, as always, into application. Okay, and I will see you on the next video.